J-Buck.
Baby, to forget it. Well, good afternoon, good evening, good morning, wherever you are, and welcome to another gig log with your favorite DJ and the book club. Guys, today we go to a new venue, a place I've never ever been before, and I'm eager to show you what it looks like and stuff inside. I've actually had the opportunity to actually view this venue one time before, but I never played in it, so this is going to be quite interesting. I love doing new venues because it creates new atmospheres and different setups and stuff for your boy. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure you do so now by pressing that button. Come on and join the greatest family in the world. And if you're new here, welcome to yet another episode, guys. We're going to have a good time and stuff today, and I hope you guys are ready. We're going to go inside and check on the setup, see what we got to work with. Let's do it. All right, guys, so everything is already set up and ready to go. You guys let me know what you think of the setup. And let's go over what we got today now. So today we're gonna be running with two of the QSC KW122s. We've got two of the ADJ Mega Tripar profiles. We're using the ADJ tabletop facade. We've also got two of the Scrim Kings tripod skirts, as well as we've got one of the Table Scrim King skirts. Haven't completely put everything else together, but this is what we're working with, guys. You guys have seen my setup before. We've got the Pioneer DDJ SX2. We're using the Odyssey laptop stand. We're also gonna be running 1, 2, 3, 4 of the ADJ Element Hexes. Now these guys are going to be behind me to kind of create an atmosphere behind me, so I'll show you guys that in just a second, but we're going to create something on this wall. Alright, so we also have the ADJ Airstream DMX bridge, and we're running it with our wireless donors. We've got them connected into the lights here, as well as we've got the ADJ Ultramar 12 that also has a wireless donor in there as well. And we've got our iPad already set up with all our different scenes and shows. Also, guys, just wanted to show you that I'm also using these gravity clips here. And these things actually come in great handy. It's these right here, and they actually help do some wire management on some of your cords, so it just looks nice and clean. Since everything is behind the actual skirt, they don't have to go all the way down, but just towards the top, just so it makes it look nice and clean from the front. I use those gravity clips, and those are linked down below as well. Alright, so let's show you guys some different lights. Let's show you guys some different scenes and stuff here. If I wanted red, you just pretty much just press the red on there, and we've got all the lights lit up on here. Green, your blue, your teal, white, orange, yellow, pink, and purple. Now, if you guys can see on the back wall and everything here, this is why I put the Element Hex on the back wall. It gives a great accent for the back wall there. Just makes it all kind of come together. So this is what the DJ booth and everything is going to look like tonight. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below on whether or not you guys like this particular setup. All right, so that is that. And there's only one thing left to do. It's time to change clothes. And we're back, so let's go ahead and get this party going. I'm ready, hope you're ready. Enjoy, sit back, let's do it. an event, that is the first time. I guarantee you that's the first time I've ever done swing music at an event. Usually, maybe somebody will come ask for one song. I literally played about 20 minutes of swing music and they loved it. They absolutely ate it up. The bride and groom requested that. I was a little nervous about playing that because I didn't know how the crowd would take to it, but they took to it awesome. They did a great job. I truly cannot complain about the crowd participation that I received. These guys had a great plan in place. However, I do have one thing to say about these events and stuff with these bridesmaids, that these guys gotta think about the fact that timing is of the essence. We didn't have a whole lot of time, so we needed to get to music much faster. What you saw me play literally was probably about an hour worth of music. That's all the time that I had to be able to play music the whole entire night. All before that, I was playing background music pretty much for dinner and while we waited for them to get there. So literally, I did a whole wedding and only played 1 hour of music, and that's what you saw. That's what I gave you guys. So they gotta really think about how much time and stuff that they allow for some of these events and things that they are doing. You know, if pictures are gonna take a long time, then maybe they should be done a little bit earlier. Just stuff that they need to think about, but you know, we're gonna do our job, and that's exactly what I did. So, you guys have been great and stuff. I appreciate you guys watching the video. Make sure you give me a big thumbs up on the video. I want to see if we can get at least 75 likes on this video. Make sure you share this video. If you enjoyed the video, share it with others so that they can see all the great content and everything that we have here on this channel. Also, if you haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe to the channel. We've got so much more in store. So many things that are coming up. I've got many, many, many more events. Summertime's right around the corner, so you know we're gonna switch things up a little bit here in the summer. I cannot wait for that. Also, you can definitely follow me on my social media platforms. You know, I put a whole bunch of new stuff on there. Just kind of keep you guys up to date with what's going on with me. Sometimes if I don't record at the event, I put stuff on there just so you guys can see that I do gigs that I don't record footage and stuff at. Also, make sure you turn on that notification bell so that you can be notified when I put out a new video or put out new content for you guys. The greatness that is the Bush Club is going to continue to move upward. We've got so much more in store for you guys here, and we want to continue to grow this channel as much as possible. So we are going to up the ante here a little bit. All right, guys, so I'm not going to take up much more of your time, so we're going to move right on to the next one. And you know how we do it here. If you don't know, now you know. See you guys next time. Peace.